So what we're gonna do is we're gonna do like an outer space scene. A couple of planets. So first, we need to decide what we're gonna do. We need to picture it in our heads.
Okay.
Like I'm gonna do down here, I'm gonna do a big one up here. Oh. And like a littler one over here.
I'm gonna have a little one right there.
It's about time for me to get a new one of these. This one's all warped. So we want to make sure it's nice and flat. This one isn't.
I'll do this one.
I'm doing this one, and then I'm going to do...
What you probably want to do is a little closer down there in the corner like that. And probably like that. Okay. So now we're going to grab a can of paint. Just going to do this cheap black here. And that's going to give us our outlines to show us where we're working. So go ahead and I'll spray just a little bit on the outline.
Looking
at
the planets,
Mom. A little higher up. You want it to be higher up. You don't want to get too close to the paper. Whoa.
No problem.
Not too much. Here, watch.
That doesn't even like
fail. See, nice little just bursts like that. You want it nice and light. We're just doing the outline right now.
That failed.
So, try it again. Try holding it up about this high. Just use your finger and just lightly push on it.
Weak.
He's completely missing.
Okay. Now take your stencils off. So I'm off to the side.
This one.
Okay. Now we want to pick. Let's start with the bigger planet that we're going to do. We want to pick the colors that we're going to use for it. Okay?
Magenta?
No, that's the cap. Oh, yeah, that's the cap. That one needs a
cap.
Make sure you shake them up really, really good. Really good. Okay, so now you're gonna go to your big planet and just kind of spray some on there. Okay, that's good. Now I'll take your other color. Spray it on there. Make sure you get nice, good coverage. Okay, now you're going to take your magazine paper, couple it up. Do this, lay it on there. Just a couple of strokes like that, and pull it up. You can keep doing it over and over again until you get a texture that you like.
and throw away.
My gloves are very comfy.
This next one's gonna be a little tricky. What we're gonna do is we're gonna go back with that black again.
Oh no.
We're gonna do a little bit of shading.
Oh no.
Maybe I'll be out of yours. Just like that. See how lightly I'm doing it, how high up I am, and just lightly do shading right here. Kind of go in a curved. There you go.
I need to get some of that little corner there, but it won't.
Shit, light up. Oh, that was too much.
Now you're being with me. Don't be like me. Be like a smart person.
Okay. Now what we're going to do is we're going to take a planet and put it back over.
Oh, so when we won't paint over the planet.
Exactly. Now we're going to do our little planets. So for the little planets, we're going to do a little differently. Again, now I want you to pick out two different colors. Make sure you shake them up really, really good. Some color on there. And we're going to put some white on top of it. I think that's good. That's way too much paint. See what it did with the white now? Now we're going to take a plastic bag. Kind of like what we did with the paper, but we're going to do it with the bag. Put that on there. Go ahead and put your planet on it. Now what we're going to do, this black.
that's cool. Make sure the blue and black.
Also do this purple in here.
That's cool.
Okay. So go ahead and do it. Take the black, you want to make sure you get around the edges really good to cover up all that stuff. Just don't stay in one spot too long. You want to keep it moving around, go a little bit farther back. A little higher up. There you go. And if you want to mix another color, you can mix it too. There you go. Remember, keep the cans moving at all times. You don't want to see how you got a big pool of paint right there. You don't want that. So just kind of keep your cans moving as much as possible.
I totally missed that. So
we're not painting the kids here.
Okay. Now you're. A little higher up. Get around this one. You gotta get higher up. And keep the camera, remember. But you don't want big globs and pools of paint. Here, just watch. Don't just continuously hold it down either. You saw, like, I was doing, like, spurts.
Oh!
Okay. Now we've got to let it dry for a few minutes. So take a break. All right, next thing we're going to do. Stars.
Stars?
Stars. So, do that. Going to spray some white on our fingers.
Oh, and
give it a good flick off to the side. And then...
Oh, it's cool looking.
Like that. So, see your fingers. Not over your paint danger. Give it a good flick off to the side. And now I'll flick it on your painting. Flick off to the side. There you go. Now on the painting.
Anymore in this corner, but I can't get any. Yeah, I need more.
Just like that.
Okay. Where did you find out how to do this? Did you come up with this?
I'm just watching videos, just like people are going to be watching this. Gonna do. This one's kind of tricky, so I'm gonna help out with it. Some white. Now remember how we did our shadows on the outsides of the planet?
Yeah.
That means we need some sort of light source coming from the middle, right?
Oh.
Like that. That.
Would the deer, like, thrive on the planets at all?
Next thing. Actually, now we'll take the planets off. Take our straight edge. I'm going to put it kind of in the middle here. And we're going to actually spray right here on the straight edge, not on the painting, on the straight edge. Okay? Like that.
To make the light.
Very, very lightly like that. You see how that happened? Let me give it a shot. So, yeah, we'll line it up, put it, the straight edge pretty much almost right on top of it, and then spray it on the straight edge. Yep. There you go. Maybe a little bit more. A little bit lower. There you go. See how it's got you up the lines there? A little bit lower. A little lower. You want it almost touching the painting. Pretty much almost touching the painting. Like this. Hold the straight edge. Right there. There we go. Just like that. See? Make sure you're pointing it right at the straight edge. Whoa, no.
Oh, wow.
That's why we want to watch what we're doing.
Your lights are still all deformed, Damien.
It's alright, you want to see something kind of cool that we can do to help fix that?
Turn that into a fan.
Nope. Make sure not this bag. Looks a little bit better, doesn't
it? It looks a bit like a black hole almost.
The light's coming from a black hole.
Now what we need to do is a little bit of clear down in the corner that makes the paint wet again. And then we're going to sign it. Clear in the corner, you can sign it. Sign it.
Some black onto my plant in it, like right here. Is there a way to fix that?
Right there? Yeah, I should have waited until it was a little bit more dry before putting the plant back on, but let's see. Gives you a little bit of a highlight on your planet.
Yeah.
Things look a little bit better.
Oh, and look, the texture's like kicking into it too. It's cool.
Now, the duplicate. There's got to put some clear coat here to seal it up. And it's going to make it look all shiny.
Shiny, shiny.
Mask on. Yeah, did you breathe in this stuff in?
This is what you did. You got bad stuff.
That's why I gave you the masks. And last but not least, you guys won't do this.
What you saw happen, then make sure you comment below and also comment anything you want to see in the very near future. Also, make sure you like, and if you haven't already, subscribe to this awesome channel. And as always, thanks for watching.